Hello, so today's video is all about this little beauty, which is the Real Techniques Miracle Complexion Sponge. I bought this last week. I'm very late on the bandwagon with these. I know they've been really popular for a very long time, but I've always been a brush kind of girl. I've never really liked the whole idea of applying my makeup with a sponge. But I thought, hey, okay, fine, I'll give it a go. Picked it up. I'm now obsessed. However, when I picked this up, I was very dumb to them. I didn't really know how to use them. That might sound a bit stupid. You're all shouting at the computer screen being like, it's a sponge, it's not hard to use. But I didn't realise how many uses there were for this little miracle sponge. So I thought I'd do a video and showing you how I use it. Now, this isn't me saying this is how you should use it. This is me saying this is how I use it, this is how it works best for me, and maybe it will help one or two of you. I didn't realise there were so many uses for it, so yes. Okay, I pretty much use this for the whole of my face makeup. So like, I use it for my foundation / BB cream. I'm using BB cream today, concealer, my blush, and my powder, all with this little beauty. So I've applied my moisturiser and let that soak in. And then I use, I'm using the Estee Lauder Double Wear All Day Glow BB Cream. I'm still using BB cream because I just don't like the feeling of like a thick foundation on my face, but I don't like not having any coverage at all. And the first way I use it is with the flat edge along the top here. And then just a little bit of BB cream on my hand. I dab it in there and literally just pat it all over my face. If you wanted a lighter coverage, I found stroking it along my face a lot better. But if you want a fuller coverage, patting it on the face gives a better coverage. And you can also obviously layer it as you would normally if you were putting it on with a brush. Then I use the pointy end with my concealer. It's more of an accurate application, so it goes exactly where you want it to, basically. And then I use the long side, I think you'd call it, the long side, to apply my powder. I'm using the Rimmel Stay Matte Powder. Definitely massive fan of this powder. Dabble it round and then pat it on my face. I found the trick with these sponges is definitely to pat. I think it gives you a much more natural finish. Now there's someone mowing the lawn outside, I'm sorry if you can hear that, but then I use the shorter edge with my blush. This is the So Susan Blush Universal. I have also tried it with a cream blush and really, really like that, but this is my favourite blush at the moment. Just take the edge, dab it in, and then dab it on my face. Like that. I then like to just go over it with the edge that I used with my powder, just to kind of blend it in, make it look a bit more natural. And there you go. That is how I use my beauty blender. I love this thing. It's so simple to use, a lot simpler than I thought it would be. Again, you're probably all screaming at me going, it's a sponge. I know, with it having so many uses, chuck it in your bag instead of like a big brush. So much easier. I can't remember how much this was. I know I picked mine up from Boots, so I will link it down below for you. If you know of any other way to use it as well, let me know because I love it. Okay, so I hope this video has helped some of you out there, or if it's not, I hope you enjoyed watching it, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!